This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Just look at this man. He's all business. The weapon of mass destruction!
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
An early pin attempt. And so what's the story here for Big Show?
Still seems a little early.
Big Show is in position.
The weapon of mass destruction!
He's in control now.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
Nice kick out.
The weapon of mass destruction.
But did he go for it?
And he goes for the pin. I think that kick out surprised everyone.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that. Brock Lesnar sent shockwaves through WWE like never before when he debuted on SmackDown in 2002. Lesnar became the youngest WWE champion in history when he beat The Rock at SummerSlam that year.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
He's playing with him now.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
Oh, my. This could be the turning point, Cole. Oh, man. Big Show is in trouble now.
His shoulders are down.
The Beast Incarnate put the sports entertainment world on notice when he returned to WWE in 2012. And the fate of the WWE World Heavyweight title hung in the balance.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
He stops the count.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Here is Roman Reigns in position now.
There!
That was vicious. Can he end it here? Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize.
Can he do it here?
One, two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
And the match continues.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Look at Roman Reigns here.
Mark Henry got him there.
He has him right where he wants him.
This might be it.
Strongest slam.
That creates a big opening here.
Oh, Roman Reigns may have it.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
And he goes for the pin.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Very nice.
A punishing breaker.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Looking to catch him off guard.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
Spear. Cut him in half.
He's back in control here.
What a collision. That should do it.
He can do it here. The pin's broken up.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. His partner's calling for the tag.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Going for the jugular here. Looking for the finish.
Going for it all here.
Up and down. What a slam.
Wow, what a move. The force of that impact should...
His shoulders are down. One, two, and there's a kick out at 2.5.
One of the best athletes in the WWE is not going down like that.
He wants it one more time. Perfectly timed slam.
There it is.
A trip to... Can he do it here?
One, two.
Kick out at the last moment.
Just powered out.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. Watch out. Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
And now his partner's calling for the tag.
Yeah, he wants to get in on the fun too, you know.
The switch here to Braun Strowman. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
He's focusing on the face down. When this guy's on, look at Superman punch!
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight.
Spear!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Looking for the quick pin. One! Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
In off the tag is Goldberg. Oh, an officious assault. And he takes him down with a toss. And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
Goldberg gets the shoulder up.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Strowman is taking no prisoners right here.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
He's in trouble. This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer!
He can end it.
And Goldberg going for the early cover.
Here is Goldberg in position now. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the down with the jackhammer.
He can do it here. Here is Goldberg in position now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Jackhammer.
This might be it. Can he do it here?
Two.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Looks like he wants back in this match.
That certainly looks to be the case, Michael. Teamwork at its best.
Big Show got him there.
His partner wants back in.
Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things.
He's got a head of steam. See how long he can sustain it.
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
That has got to be it.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Roman Reigns makes the tag.
Braun Strowman is taking a beating, and he could be out at any moment now. His outlook is not good at all.
The number of times we've seen this finisher here tonight is obscene, but I'm guessing we've seen it for
Superman Punch!
That should do it.
And there's the counter.
In off the tag is Mark Henry.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
That one was packed with plenty of malice.
Man, Big Show never stops.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Roman Reigns with nice contact there. Roman Reigns smashes that one.
There is no toppling the rope.
Can he end it quickly?
One. Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that. Times like this, we'll see what kind of shape he's in.
And tagged in is Goldberg. Mark Henry showing us how to get it done. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
And Braun Strowman's definitely doing what he can to get the psychological edge.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. Wait a minute, Henry.
Strongest slam.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Shoulders down, this could be it. How in the world did he kick out there?
Wow, I am impressed.
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
And what a reversal from Goldberg. Look at the monster that is Brock Lesnar. Mark Henry starting to wobble. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
Yeah, it's like Groundhog Day with this guy. How many times is he going to go for his finisher?
Guys, at this point, I'd be shocked if his opponent is able to complete this comeback.
Looks like Goldberg is taking the upper hand.
Goldberg got him there.
Switch and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Big Show got him there.
One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see. Very impressive drop kick.
Show's on the attack.
And he comes crashing down. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
That's how you put an X.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
He tapped into an energy source and he's going strong.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
And Cena is feeling it right now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
God, the world's largest athlete with the world's largest spear.
But if anybody can come back from this, it has got to be
back in the ring again.
Goldberg has been eliminated.
Great move. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
John Cena starting to take some deep breaths in there. He's gonna have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Big Show is bleeding profusely now.
Look at Big Show here.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Mark Henry looks completely out of gas. He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
Ooh, John Cena may have it. Driven back down to the mat with he's looking for the win! Pays for that one.
Mark Henry has been eliminated.
And he gets him with the counter. Got him with the elbow drop. John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Guys, I really thought the match was over when he went for his finisher earlier. But man, I was wrong, which never really happens. But hey, now I know how it feels to be you, Saxton.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole. I think we're at the point of...
What an AA!
This one's over, guys.
It could be over here.
Competitor has been eliminated.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. And a strike lands.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's one step ahead on that one.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Five-knuckle shuffle.
This one is over.
We know what this means.
Attitude adjustment. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Just as devastating the second time around.
John Cena with the offense.
John Cena got him there.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Counters that one. Man, Braun Strowman, what offense. Well-executed double team. We may see something.
Oh, my gosh. That'll stop anybody. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, no, a counter. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. Good with the elbow there, and he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
And here's John Cena. Five knuckle shuffle.
Now it's time to capitalize.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. Looks like John Cena has taken the upper hand.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. The weapon of mass destruction!
I don't know, is that enough to stop Cena?
Given the number of times we've seen it tonight, calling it a finisher might be a bit of a stretch.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
The weapon of mass destruction!
This is his up.
Will this be it?
John Cena has been eliminated.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Impact and then some.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
Look at this sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up. Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this
with an F5.
Bang! To think, I almost wrote him off for it.
Will he be victorious?
And he's heading back in.
The Big Show has been eliminated.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. Braun Strowman, what a maneuver.
But can Strowman follow up here?
And this has got to be it.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
He's calling for it.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
Oh, my.
This one's over, guys. This is Brock Lesnar's chance.
Counter.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
That's perfectly placed, and how you land the big strike.
Brock Lesnar seems to relish this.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Lesnar drives him down, but Coley's not finished.
No, not at all. Lesnar again with the power. And a third time.
Lesnar back in firm control of this match.
He may get the three count right there.
The pinfall and the victory.
Here are your winners, Brock Lesnar, Roman Reigns, Goldberg, and John Cena.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
That's a big win right there.